Welcome to this very short 3-minute teaser explaining a new process mining technique to visualize detailed performance behavior. For the people familiar with process mining, you will be used to these types of diagrams. These diagrams show where the actual time in the process is being spent, typically using things like averages, minimum, maximum, and standard deviations. But such numbers do not show the actual behavior. The same as if we look at travel time, averages and standard deviations are only part of the story. If you think of a PetriNet place, we are very interested in how long tokens are spending in particular places. And this can be seen as a car traveling from point A to point C. However, averages do not tell the full story. If we are traveling by car, there are phenomena like overtaking. Some cars are faster than other cars. There may be concept drift, that during certain days it may be much busier and taking much more time than at other days. There may be blocking. Certain cars may get stuck at a particular point in time, others not. These are the behaviors that we would like to visualize using our new PROM plugin. So as input, we can take any PetriNet and event log. The PetriNet may have been modeled by hand, or it can have been discovered using one of the many PROM plugins. Then we can run the plugin. And if we run the plugin, we see the process model again. In the process model, we can select any number of places, and we can look at the refined behavior in these places. Every line here corresponds to a token being produced by a particular transition and being consumed by another transition. So these are the things that we would like to understand. One of the very powerful ways of understanding this refined behavior is by coloring the lines based on some feature. Here, I have colored the lines based on how long the case as a whole is taken. The red ones are very fast, the purple ones are the slowest cases. And we can indeed see that there are phenomena like overtaking, shown by crossing lines, in some places, but not in other places. We can also aggregate the behavior. Here I'm showing the aggregation over the different months, and we can indeed see that the timing distribution is changing over time. We can also add so-called virtual measurement places, and they allow us to look at the time spent being one part of the process, another part of the process. So this is a very powerful way of visualizing performance. There are many interaction mechanisms. One can zoom in, zoom out, one can filter based on the slow cases, and in this way get very detailed insight in what is happening in the process. So using this plugin, you can see the phenomena that we cannot see by just looking at averages. If you're interested, please download our new PROM plugin and watch the demo.